On my last tape, I did a poem called A Confrontation about me and my wife's first argument over my boiling coffee pot. Well, she washed it, I threw it away, and was stuck with a drip coffee maker after that. And so this is my experience with drip coffee. On the day that I was married, a present I was given. It was supposed to modernize my archaic way of living. Now, don't think me ungrateful, because I'll tell you that I'm not, but I've always been suspicious of the slow drip coffee pot. For you see, I've never trusted cuisine cooked by Franklin's Find. My wife tells me that's silly. It's all just in my mind. But the thing that's always bugged me and has caused my mind to doubt is a feller could just starve to death if a power pole goes out. But it never has been said of me I've treated things unfair, and so one day it got its chance, my new coffee-making ware. So I filled its little basket and poured in the water tube and sat back and awaited this Buck Rogers style of brew. The aroma it emitted was a pleasant one, I found, and I caught myself relaxing to its steady, dripping sound. But something here just wasn't right. The familiar noise I missed, the way it boiled o'er the spout and the friendly way it hissed. Then suddenly it hit me. I jumped up and I turned it off. I know it's all just in my mind, but hear me before you scoff. As I listened to it dripping, 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 I changed my mind about switching, cause its sound was of the bathroom and not that of the kitchen.